Hi, my name is Owen O'Neill. I go by the alias Smex online. I'm from London and I'm 19 years old. In my hometown, London, there's a lot of things you can do for fun. And then there's just like a lot of space to do whatever you want in London, no matter who you are.
But here goes Thompson. LaRue trying to get onto it. And LaRue will streak in.
One of my main hobbies, I used to like to run and I used to play rugby. Rugby I liked a lot. I only played it during school, but I didn't go outside to clubs to it. And then like they tapered off towards the last years where I was like dedicating time towards Overwatch, but those are the main things I enjoyed during my high school years. My dad worked as a gas engineer. My mom worked as a care worker in a residential home. And I didn't live in the best area to begin with, but my parents gathered up the funds to move so I could go to a better school. And I started just grinding from there, and that's how I spent my childhood.
United Kingdom, for all the momentum and swagger they had early on, they have to find a way of reversing course as Chinese Taipei has been doing well. And that is how you do it! A self-destruct into the back! That self-destruct there was a huge turning point in the game. And it was Smex who just threads the D.Va mech into the sky and gets some crucial kills to win that map.
Yeah, it means a lot to me when I've been selected to play for my country. It happens once a year, and the feeling you get when you go on stage and you win for your team, you meet people and fans that have come across like the ocean. Like last year, we met a guy that traveled all the way from his home just to come watch us play on stage. And I didn't know how to react in the situation because this was one of my first times being on such a big stage. It actually was the first time. So being around people like this, it just gave me like joy. I think it's actually a really extremely big privilege because that's not something you get to do every day.
And the United Kingdom, you are going to BlizzCon.
The story could have been Boombox, the story could have been Mikey. Today it was Smex. Everyone on this team deserves where they're going.